proliferation of hate and lies in the digital space is causing grave global harm now.